Speaker Jason Frierson is recovering this noon hour after surgery for prostate cancer. The surgery was successful. That's good news. Frierson expects to be back at the legislature on Monday. He says he is grateful for his colleagues who stepped up in his absence.